Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. When Yazid saw the flag and standard of Abu al-Fadl Abbas, he was surprised and amazed. He saw that the flag and the pole of the flag, all of it was damaged, and traces of the swords and arrows and spears had damaged the pole and the flag, and none of it was intact, and none of it was whole. All of it was damaged except for the place of Abu al-Fadl's hand, where he held that pole in his hand, the flag. That place, the spot of his hand, it was in peace, it was in whole, and none of it was damaged. And he was surprised. He said, "Abayta al-la'n ya Abbas, no one could curse you for your bravery and chivalry, because this shows how brave this man was when the arrows were coming at him, the swords were coming at him, but he didn't return, he didn't retreat, he was attacking the enemy and receiving all the strikes from the swords and the spears and the arrows, but he was still fighting and he wouldn't let go of that standard and the flag. This shows how brave this man was." And so Yazid, the enemy, he praises Abbas's bravery in seeing the flag and standard of Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas. So the flag of Abu al-Fadl showed that his loyalty to his brother Hussein, that he will never let go of that flag, and he held it strong even in the middle of all the enemy, the middle of all the swords and arrows flying towards him. He never let go, and he held it strong until his hands were cut off, and that is when the flag fell down.